Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to do the unboxing and quick review of Redmi Note 8 smartphone. Here you can see this is the latest smartphone by Xiaomi, and in top you can see 48 megapixel AI quad camera setup is available in this smartphone. Okay, now quickly open the box. Okay, in top we get this small box. Quickly open it and see what we get inside it. Okay, so here we get SIM ejector tool. This out, and you can see this is the SIM ejector tool, and some paperwork and transparent TPU case. Okay, and here's the phone itself. It is in Neptune black color. You can see the phone looks great. Okay, let's come to the phone later. Let's see what we get inside the box. Okay, so here we get the USB type C cable. Over there you can see this is the USB type C cable, and this is charger. And if you talk about its output rating, okay, so 5V 3A, 9V 2A and 12V 1.5 ampere, so it is 18 watt fast charger. Okay, this is a very good thing. Okay, let's keep this holding side and come to the phone. So here the phone itself, if you talk about its physical overview, in top we get the secondary microphone and IR blaster. On this side we get the volume up and down key and power button. Okay, and in bottom we get the main speaker, USB type C port, dual primary microphone and 3.5 mm headphone jack. And on this side we get the SIM tray. Quickly check the SIM tray. Okay, so it supports dual nano SIM card with a dedicated micro SD card slot, which is very good thing. And if we talk about the back, it has quad camera setup. Here you can see 48 megapixel, 8 megapixel ultra wide, 2 megapixel micro and 2 megapixel depth sense. And this is fingerprint sensor on back. Okay, and if you talk about the front, it has a 13 megapixel front camera with a U-notch design. Okay, so now quickly boot this up and set up the device. Okay, by the time it boots up and I set it up, I will give you its configuration overview. It has a Snapdragon 665 11nm octa-core processor. It comes with the 6.3-inch IPS LCD Full HD Plus display. It comes with 464 and 6128GB internal storage. It has dual nano SIM card with a dedicated micro SD card slot. It has quad rear camera setup, 48MP f1.8, 8MP ultra-wide, plus 2MP macro and 2MP depth sense. It has a front camera of 13MP. It has 4000mAh battery with support 18W fast charging. And if you talk about the OS, it has Android 9, which is running on MIUI 10, and it also supports IR remote. Okay, so I have set up the device. You can see the UI of Redmi Note 8. Okay, if we swipe here, we get the shortcuts. Here you can see. And if we swipe from bottom, we get the Google Assistant. If we swipe from top, we get the Notification Center. Here you can see quick settings. Okay. UI is very smooth. Okay, now quickly go to settings. Now go to storage, and you can see out of 64GB we get 50.31GB available. Okay, and here's the cleaner is also available. And if we talk about the software, you can see the device name, model number, and if we talk about the Android version, it is running on Android version 9, Android Pie. Okay, and the Android security patch level is of 1/9/2019. RAM is also shown here, 4GB. Okay, now quickly go back. Okay, now quickly check its camera performance, and if we talk about the camera UI, okay, something is in Chinese. If you see here in top, here we get the settings, camera frame, timer, tilt shift and straighten. And if we talk about the camera frame, it is of 9:16, full, 1:1 and 3:4. And if we go in settings, you can see we have many features available. Watermark is also available. Okay, picture quality, high, standard and low, anti-banding and volume button function is also available. And if we go here some filters are available, you can see. Okay, and this is the macro camera of 2 megapixel, and this is the AI camera. And if we tap here is the HDR mode, tap it to turn on, auto and off. And this is the flash, same for this, tap to turn it torch on, auto and off. And if we swipe from right, we get the 48 megapixel portrait mode, night, panorama and pro mode. And if we swipe from left, we get the video option. You can see, let's see the video quality. Okay, it record up to 4K, which is a very good thing, up to 30 frames per second. It is a very good thing, here you can see. And the video encoder is H.264, high compatibility, here you can see. And the high performance is also available. Short video and slow motion is also available, slow motion at 120 frames per second. Okay, now quickly take a photo without wasting the time and check its camera quality. Allow permissions, and you can see the watermark, Redmi Note 8 AI quad camera. Okay, so you can see, I would like to say camera quality is good. You can see that if we talk about the color rendering, the camera quality is good, and if we zoom in, we didn't lose the photo quality, you can see. Okay, let's take another in full ratio. As you can see, camera quality is really good. I would like to say camera quality is good. Okay, now take another one in 48 megapixel. Okay, I would like to say in 48 megapixel only zoom in is extend, but if you talk about the quality, the camera quality is good. You can see. Okay, and if we talk about the video quality, let's record a video in 4K. I am recording it with 4K Ultra HD mode. As you can see guys, video quality is also good, I would like to say. You can see the video quality. I would like to say the video and photo quality performance is really good. Okay, now quickly check its fingerprint and face unlock performance. Okay, now quickly check its face and fingerprint performance. So you can see, I put the finger and it unlocks. Here you can see, an unlock sound is also coming. Okay, fingerprint performance is really very fast and responsive, I would like to say. Here you can see, I put the finger at in it unlocks. Here you can see. Okay, and if you talk about the face unlock, okay, as you can see, I look at it unlocks. Here you can see. Okay, and it unlocks. I'm not seeing. I look and it unlocks. I see and it unlocks. Okay, I would like to say the face unlock and fingerprint performance is also really very good. It is really very fast and responsive. I would like to say the face unlock and fingerprint performance is fast and responsive. So guys, this is the unboxing and quick review of Redmi Note 8 smartphone. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for the latest updates.